leave me alone. Okay. So, how do we get the bait out? Tame. Hello, Wolfie. I'm glad you're back. Missed you. Missed you, Wolfie. Okay, so we now have our friend. Wolfie McWolferson is back. We'll go into the den. We'll collect some of these wolf pelts. Where's the other ones? Over here. We have to actually search it to pick it up. Okay, that's fine as well. We're going to go through there. We're going to break that open. Going to get the... Oh, rare white wolf skin. And some Udam to clear. Oh, this is the direction the elk ran. Hopefully the elk's not still angry. I assume it's an elk anyway. No reason to think it's not. That or a deer with massive horns. Antlers, even. Okay, so there you are. Right, get some more arrows, just in case Wolfie can't take him down, but I have full faith that Wolfie McWolferson is ready for combat. Go on, Wolfie. Oh, look at him go. Easy kill. Nicely done. You howl away there, buddy. Yep, thank you for that information again. And Beastmaster complete. Right, so that's already like a big step done. Can we get more crafting? No, not quite yet. That's the one we want to unlock soon for the big cats. Is that the big cave bears, brown bears, or grizzly bears, whichever ones they're called? So we've got reveal terrain and sprint heal. Do we want sprint heal? Yeah, we'll take sprint heal for now. And now we have Tensei joined our village. Good. Who else is next? Nobody else is next. We need to go back here. Let's do that. And we're back already. Yep, thank you. We just fast traveled. We know about fast traveling. Thank you very much, though. Okay, so we need to build a hut for... avoid the leaves, the sticks, the twigs, the branches. Yep, good. We need to get ourselves a hut built for Tensei, so we can upgrade to the next level. You happy here? You comfortable in your new home? Your new lack of home? Oh, good, he is.
Ah, Daiwa Damshi, Hakrapi Shai Yukwayaka.
I will build you a magnificent hut. Look at that, there you go. Enjoy.
Balsayu, Balsayu. Takar.
Clearly very happy. Clearly. Yeah, you happy, buddy? And what do we need for your next one? We need to stop setting ourselves on fire. Okay. That's sort of all doable. I mean, the rare lion may be a bit tricky to get a hold of just yet. Oh, we also built a bridge. Never realised that's what triggers the bridge building. Good. So he's now connected to this land as well. Nice. And... you're going to want a house as well, aren't you, love? War ti chaskaman chlausarsh. Machi winja guamarsh, aguapati pacharsh. Aish kauha damshamas, ulashwa shwaida, winja cha ti chaya. Yep. Yes. Agreed. What do I need? Deer skins, I think, yeah. Okay, we need deer skins now. I don't know if we can get them at night. I think we get wolves over here instead. It's not going to show anything. Okay, so wolves are there, but I'm pretty sure a deer spawn around here, but I think it's only during the daytime. So we will go rest up for the day, and we will head out
Wenja.
in the morning. Getting a bit sleepy anyway. Just settle down, sleep down. And bright and early, up, out of bed. Great little sleep that was. Time to head out and grab ourselves some deer. So we need two deer skins. We'll possibly get some more because I think we need. What do we need for the? We need some boar skins for the quiver, which is also quite an important thing to get a hold of. More arrows, more firepower. Okay, where's Wolfie McWolferson? He should be around somewhere. Where is he? Come on, buddy. There he is. Hey, let's go. Let's go. I think I remember from last time that Wolfie McWolferson actually hinders the. Oh, let's have a peek in here. He actually hinders the finding of deers because of, I don't know if it's him or me, but one of us apparently has a pretty bad scent going on, which seems to get them to run away. Probably doesn't help that I run around being very loud the whole time. Whoa, that was scary. Right, Wolfie, get him. Get him, Wolfie. No. Come back. Oh, what a shot on the move. Awful throw with the spear, but great shot with the bow. Right, can we find the spear? There it is. Come here, you. Let's not drown. Good. Right, we're all boar skinned up. I don't know if we need a boar skin just yet, but we have it. Let's get some more reeds whilst we're out here. Whoa, you sur- Oh, I was gonna say, you survived that. Very shocked at the first then. I thought a goat had survived a spear to the chest. Where's the pathway? We want this one. I think there's also some deer over in that sort of area under the little rock up there. Nah, we'll leave you be. We'll only miss anywhere. Potentially risk losing our spear and having to create another one. Where's this deer I can hear? Oh, it's a goat. I can hear this deer there though. That's your target, Wolf. Go. And there's three arrows. I'm not gonna get back, I don't think. Oh, there's one. There's two. Can we get a third one? Nope, not getting a third one, I don't think. Wolfie will run all day till he catches that deer. He loves chasing deer, does Wolfie? He loves it. Oh, maybe not so much as I thought he did. Terrible. Playing at Wolfie. Boom! Instant destruction. And the body is burning as well. Just removal of evidence and everything all in one sort of swift motion. Don't set yourself on fire! Oh, no, that's not what was intended. Not what was intended at all. Wanna search him. There we go. No, I've done it again. And where'd the other fella go? He's got the spear in his chest. Oh, I'm gonna have to make another one. This is probably the main reason why I need a lot of crafting resources, because I'm forever wasting them. Right. deer? Any deer? No. Right, so we've got some more of this other wood. There's somebody up there. Is that a good guy or a bad guy? It's a good guy. Ready, Wolfie? Wow! That was an appalling shot. Let's just pretend that didn't happen, okay? Good job, Wolf. I'd be useless without you. Something's going on up here. Gotta get stuck in on this. Oh, they got another one of Wolfie's friends, but it's okay. We got the skin. We got the goods. Why can't I pick this up? Did it break? It did, it broke. I need to craft another one. I've just got the materials. You weren't much help, were you? Okay. Need some more wood. Here we go. Red leaves as well. We came out here for deer, didn't we? I keep forgetting. Get distracted so easily. This game's just got so much to it that I end up sidetrack. There we go. Oh, you're kidding me. Already? Right. They went that direction, so we will slowly progress forward. Actually, we'll go up that way so we get the height advantage, so we can hopefully see down on them. Not have to have trees or grass or something in the way. There. Still running. Where are you going? I saw one over here. I'm hoping this is a dead end. Is it? Nope. Okay, where did this deer go? Where you at, buddy? You keep tailing it, Wolf. Keep telling it, hopefully that deer will be bleeding out anyway. Yeah. It's gone, I think. Has it disappeared? What? Did we get it? It got away, didn't it? No, it had blood. There's blood splatter there. Here we go. Aww. I don't like killing the deer. I don't like killing any of them, to be fair, but it's all part of the game. We're not a 2016 person. We are a 10,000 BC person. And we will stick to this, be true to it, not have any emotions one way or another. Okay, we're coming for the next deer. A little bit too quick for me there, dearie. That was close, wasn't it? Oh yeah, come this way, come this way. Okay, we've got one deer. And I think there's another one going to be going down over here. Yeah. Collecting results. We'll let Wolf deal with that. You keep going, Wolfie. I'll just stand here crafting, don't mind me. One down. And Wolfie's dealing with the other one. Perfect. I'll get stuff off of you, get the stuff off of you. Oh, yeah. You can have some meat anyway. You did well, Wolf. And I'll heal myself up as well. Good little show there, Wolfie. Doing well. Yeah. Come here, you. Hello. You're so good, doggy. Right. And I think that means we've got all the deer necessary. Yep, for the building of the house. It certainly is. House. Hut. So let's fast travel out of here. And we're here already. Again. Right. Come on, Syla, whichever it is. Get in a nice new hut. Silas has upgraded, means we get the sank camouflage, fireproof, and speed boost. Perfect. Right. Now he's going to want to talk again, I think. Oh yeah, this is a scary one for me. Let's see, what skills can we add? Okay, perfect. That is what we want for later on. Allow us to tame the cat family. Or some of the cat family. I don't think it includes Sabertooth just yet. Okay, so we've got a nice new club. Does this mean we have a better club now? I think it's an upgrade, I don't know. But we've got it. Thank you for the melee combat instructions.
Wenja wantar hupacha, Udam shanti hasa. Wamash ha waikarsh. Ma Wenja chimashita!
My marchasar, Winjamana, Ulaikwa, Shuta Marita.
Asmas, nu takar masi hayauda.
We do fight with you. Everyone ready? Ready for war?
Waikars!
Udam Waikars!
Daijas! Udam Daijas Waikars!
And that's why we stick to the spear. Come on, Wolfie. We got this. We got this covered. Are they through here already? They are. Damn. They're flying through here. Where's the others? Come on, Wolfie. Get a takedown in as well. Any more? Takedown's the best way to do this. What's this here? Shiny. No more coming through there, I don't think. Or maybe they will. But for the time being, we shall go back to the camp and make sure everything's all right there. Any more? Nope. Where's that noise? Is it out of here then? So I'm just collecting all the resources off these guys. Getting distracted, guys. It's okay, Takara's back. Back to the fight. Boom, one down, two down. Three down, four down, I don't know. Yeah, we do need to heal. Getting poisoned. Not good. Okay, we're all done. All done. Good job. Alright, let Wolf get some food before we go back in. Let him eat up. Cheers, Wolfie. Cheers. You happy now? Was that worth it? Feeling good? Okay. As long as Wolfie's alright. Get all these materials. Come on, Wolf. You can take a nibble of these guys if you want. Come on. Have a nibble. Good boy. Saves me having to use any extra meat. Can save it for healing up. Nom nom nom. Tastes good? Other people don't seem to be doing well. Making some weird noises, that's for sure. Okay, come on, Wolf. You're all full. We will destroy them. They will definitely be fearing the Wenja.